empowering female students in STEM education. She's our first teacher of the month for the new school year.
Yeah, WGN's Gander Hall introduces us to Roz Iasillo at Trinity High School.
Dr. Roz is sharing her love of science with young women, cultivating their limitless potential.
They deserve the best of me because I expect the best of them.
From the rooftop garden to the science lab at Trinity High School in River Forest, Dr. Roz Iasillo leads her students in hands-on experiments with enthusiasm and encouragement.
This is my fifth year at Trinity High School. It's my 38th year in Catholic all-women education.
Growing up, Dr. Roz says she received a lot of support from her family, but felt firsthand the lack of opportunities for girls in science.
It led me to thinking that this is the way I want to spend my life. I want to spend my life in a meaningful way with young women and providing them the opportunities and more that I had as a young woman growing up, and certainly in my professional life.
She teaches international baccalaureate biology and forensics, developed engineering options for students, and has had a long time focus on environmental sciences, matching the academic rigor with respect.
My approach is to treat every person that is sitting in that room with dignity, because they deserve it, number one.
I decided to nominate her because she's just such a great teacher, and I wanted everyone else to know that she was too.
Yay!
Trinity senior Abigail De La Cruz, an aspiring nurse, says when she feels doubt, she knows Dr. Roz is in her corner. Dr. Roz told her she has all of the tools to be someone this world so desperately needs, and that really stuck.
I have never ever heard a teacher say anything like that before, so it really just felt it in my core. It just helped me look to see not what's happening now, but looking towards my future and how I'm going to be able to achieve whatever I want to achieve with a little hard work.
It just gives me goosebumps and, kind of chokes me up, because it's validation, right, for me. Because that's what I want them to believe. I want every kid to believe that they can be whatever they want to be.
Thank you, Dr. Roz.
Yeah, thank you very much.
It's our pleasure. It's our pleasure.
Award sponsor Anken Law presented Dr. Roz with a $1,000 check for the school.
I couldn't believe it, right? Because I'm just one of, an amazing group of people here at Trinity.
The money will go towards creating a relaxation space for students. She says it's an honor for her to come to work every day, guiding them in the school's mission to seek faith, knowledge, and truth.
When I look towards the future, I hope that, doors have been opened for our young women, and we're just waiting for them to burst through them.
And if you know a teacher doing amazing work in the classroom, tell us about them. You can head to WGNTV.com to submit a nomination for Teacher of the Month. Gaynor Hall, WGN News.